Happy New Year. I see you're not wasting any time.
Whoa.
Boy, she's in there, bud. She's in there. Gonna walk right out of it. GG, bud.
Shit, I'm going over. Mine floated up and tipped over, so I had to shut it off. You're just gonna have to go wide open in this shit.
Whoa! Stop! Where are you going?
We can't get the Honda started. She's locked up pretty good. We're gonna tow him out to the road. We'll give her one more try out there with a little traction, see what happens, but she's not decompressing, so. Well, what do you want to do?
Park it. Back it up to there, maybe.
You're gonna park it? That's the way she goes sometimes, please. Sometimes you're a winner, sometimes you're losing. Right now the Honda's losing, but in the end, find more things you gotta work out and deal with. Be a winner soon enough. I wouldn't mind seeing how much snow is at the end of that farmer's field.
Not much room on here.
Hey?
I think I was going back of his, eh?
What, are you crazy? Where are you going to sit on his?
Do I fit in here? I don't think so.
You can sit on the rack. Like much snow, but it's heavy, eh? super heavy snow. That's what we got horsepower for. Good luck to you. Shall we?
Get traction, you can just crawl, but you don't have traction at the moment. Back up and just get take a run at it. And maybe you're just gonna have to go wide open in this shit.
Ah! Hey, jump on, man. That one berm is like, it's that high.
Good thing we got through.
Oh, you ain't kidding, bud.
So we're going to try and get to that trail?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, Jim, yeah, the creek is flowing though. Look at this. All right, that's it. That's the end of the night. We got the Honda back here. I just went and picked it up with the truck with the young lad and fire up the Ram, go home, make some ribs, and call her a night. I guess you guys can't see anything now. But cheers, till the next one.